Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you about 10 mobile manufacturing company of the world, or let us say 10 leading mobile brands that are prevalent in today's world. Out of all the smartphones brands in the world, Samsung has managed to prevail in the list of top selling phones in Europe. Samsung Electronics is a South Korean company and it's very reliable brand. Samsung smartphones built with a perfect combination of cost, efficiency, performance and accuracy. The latest technology and features of this brand make it the most demanding and trusted brands in the world. Popular Samsung mobile phones and smartphones models are Samsung Galaxy S10, S10 Plus and many other phones that are in the market. Apple is an American multinational company that designs, develops and sells consumers electronics, computers, software and online services. It was the first company to launch the world's first smartphone brand by the name of the iPhone, using its operating system named iOS. Best Apple iPhones are iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Pro, iPhone 11 Pro Max, Apple iPhone 12, iPhone XR, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max, iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus, iPhone SE. Huawei has taken over as the world's third largest smartphone brand. It is a Chinese multinational company. It is a leading brand provider of information and communication technology, infrastructures and smartphone devices. Currently over 80% of the world, the top 50 telecommunication companies work with Huawei. Popular Huawei mobile phones and smartphone models are Huawei P30 Pro, Huawei Mate X, Huawei Mate 30 Pro. Xiaomi is also a Chinese multinational company. It makes and invests in smartphones, mobiles, apps, laptops, bags, earphones, shoes, Mi television, fitness brands and many other products. Popular Xiaomi mobile phones and smartphones are Xiaomi Mi 9, Xiaomi Mi 8 Pro, Xiaomi Mi Mix 3 and many others. Oppo is also a Chinese consumer electronics and mobile communication company known for its smartphones, Blu-ray players and other electronic devices. Oppo was the top smartphone brand in China in 2016. Popular Oppo mobile phones and smartphones models are Oppo A31, Oppo F15, Oppo A5, Oppo A9, Oppo Reno 2 and many others phone. Vivo is a Chinese technology company owned by BBK Electronics that design and manufactures smartphones and smartphone accessories in China, software and online services. BBK Electronics also owns Oppo, Realme and OnePlus. Popular Vivo mobile phones and smartphones models are Vivo Z1X, Vivo V17 Pro, Vivo S1 Pro and many other phones. Motorola was an American multinational electronic communication company founded in 1928 after having lost $4.3 billion from 2007 to 2009. The company was divided into two independent public companies, Motorola Mobility and Motorola Solutions, in 2011. Popular Motorola mobile phones and smartphones are Motorola Razr, Motorola X and many other. Lenovo is a Chinese multinational company. The company manufactures and sells personal computers, tablets, smartphones, servers, electronic storage devices, etc. Popular Lenovo mobile phones and smartphones are Lenovo Z2 Plus, Lenovo P2, and many others. LG is a South Korean multinational company. It is the fourth largest sold in South Korea. The popular mobile phones of LG company are LG K415, LG K515, LG K61, LG B52 Thick S5G, LG G8X, etc. Nokia used to be a leading brand in the past, but now it has not gained such a fame, so we have to put it in the 10 number. And the popular Nokia mobile phones and smartphone brands are Nokia 2.3, Nokia 110, Nokia 3.2, Nokia 9, Nokia 8.1, and many others. So these are the top 10 smartphone brands. If you have any comments, please let me know, and please subscribe my channel.